In fair and ugly weather, Sir Slobbin rides along. He fears the world, no, never. He always sings this song. He's brave, 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 brave Sir Slobbin. Evil corporations and companies big and strong will never scare Sir Slobbin. He always sings this song. He's brave, 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 brave Sir Slobbin. With his ears pulled off and his bum poked in and his eyes blocked out and his knees crushed down and his brain smashed in and his teeth pulled out, his face ripped off and his kilt pulled down, he's brave, 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 brave Sir Slobbin. With his crotch kicked in and his toes ripped out and his smile wiped off and his guts spilled out, his arms cut off and his hair on fire, he's brave, 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 brave Sir Slobbin.
Look, there it is, the Bridge of Death. Once we cross that, it will lead us to the castle where Princess Emily is.
Oh, great.
And I think right near the bridge, that's old Jan from scene 24.
Why did you take it out again?
Stop! Who would cross the Bridge of Death must answer me these questions three. Air the other side easy.
You grew a lot of facial hair, old Jan.
I am old! I can grow anything, including chia pets.
Ask me the questions, Bridge Keeper. I'm not afraid.
What is your name?
My name is Sir Polkalot of Walgreens.
What is your quest?
To rescue the Princess Emily.
What is your favorite female?
Number 39, because a one that isn't cold, isn't scarcely one at all.
Right, off you go.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, that was easy.
Stop! Who approaches the Bridge of Death must answer me these questions three ere he gets to the other side. And it rhymes with C.
Oh, ask me the questions, Bridge Keeper. I'm not afraid.
What is your name?
Sir Slobbin of Walgreens.
What is your quest?
To rescue Princess Emily.
What is your favorite email? Speemail.
127.
Ah!
Stop! What is your name?
It is Arthur. King of the Walgreens.
What is your quest?
To rescue Princess Emily.
What is the airspeed velocity of an unladen swallow?
What do you mean, an African or a European swallow?
What? I don't know that. What do you mean?
How do you know so much about swallows?
Well, you have to know these things when you're a king, you know. It's important.
Oh.
We are fighting dark forces, like the French. Charge!